man has a place in the Great Commission. The Great Commission is all encompassing.
The heart cry of God is the salvation of all men.
It is the desire of the Father that all men be saved.
They are not the ones that will go and convict the lost. It is the ministry of the Holy Spirit through the spoken word that comes through those who choose to preach the gospel that will convict men of sin, of righteousness, and of judgment.
We cannot convict men. If we try to convict men, it will only lead to condemnation and worldly sorrow. And it is only the goodness of God that leads to repentance. It is godly sorrow that causes a true transformation in the hearts of men.
Every Christian must do the work of soul winning. There are people praying to God for certain things, but it will not come until our priority shifted to the original intention of God for getting us saved. For some of us, the day we go born again is as if no, the whole world must know Jesus. But we find out that the seal begins to wane. Why? Distractions begin to set in.
God did not call us to just make a living. God called us to make a difference.
A witness is one that testifies of the validity of the claims of another. Jesus claimed to be the Son of God. The Jews crucified him because he said that he was the Son of God. And then God raised him up from the dead because he is truly the Son of God. We are wondering why our words is not changing the heart of anyone. Our words cannot pierce the heart of people as it did in the days of the apostles. When men like William Branham, men like Peter Cartwright, men like Charles G. Finney, men like Charles Wesley, when they come on their horses and they preached, people were slain, brought under conviction of the Holy Ghost, some for 3 days. And after a while, they come into a state of true rest and joy.
Prosperity before God is not just the acquisition of material things that will fade away. Remember, Jesus taught us that the life of a man, the value of a man, the worth of a man does not consist in the abundance of the things that he has at all, but in living to please the one who lived to die and rise again on his behalf. Contribute in your own quota in order for the kingdom to be advanced. God has a big picture. The big picture is the salvation of souls, the edifying of the saints. What is my own part in the Great Commission? Because everybody has a part to play in the
burden. Died on the cross so we could be forgiven.
Forgiven?
Absolutely. If you believe and accept him as Jesus Christ as your Savior.
There is none like you.